Followed him all the way down, and I guess I was trying to cut in when he was taking the outside line, and right here, I was right behind him, so I was like, might as well pass him, right? Just to come out in first. Like, it's been a cool long week here, and having a great time in Utah. Some of my Nitro Circus friends came and said what's up, and my family's here, the whole GKC crew's here, and just to come out in front, like, and I just tried my hardest, and it worked out, so
the course is awesome.
They did a great job, and like, everything's all sketchy and to my liking, so it's good.
First round, last year I qualified even better than I did this year and went out, so I came in with some fire. You know, at the beginning of the season, I said, I wanted to do well at. I didn't do well in Telluride, so I really wanted to do well here. My kind of course, tough start, hard to pass, fast, technical features. So, I mean, that's kind of how I'm looking at it today. And I'm happy with it.
He kind of cut you off guard at the end there. What happened there?
Yeah, I overturned, and that last turn is the hardest turn. I overturned, and my edge caught in the snow, and I just kept going. So I figured hopefully I can get it back, and it wasn't enough, but you know, Trevor and I, he's one of my good friends. I'm so happy that he did well. We had a ton of fun, and yeah, but I wish I could have took back that turn. I would have had the win, I think.